Hi folks, I'm Voba. I'm a singer and a vocal trainer, and this is my channel about anatomical vocal training.
Do-ka-do-a!
Thyroid wide for vocal health. Now, the thyroid cartilage is a cartilage. The difference between cartilages and bones in your body is that cartilages are softer, so they can be bent. Now, the thyroid cartilage has like a U-shaped form and sits like this in your throat, right? Here's the tip, like the valley of the U, and then here's like the mountains of the U, right? Like this, it sits like this in your throat. So the thyroid cartilage, since it's a cartilage, it's flexible and it can be bent. And it can be bent either inwards or it can be bent outwards. Now, what many people do is, in order to clip off their vocal cords, because the vocal cords, they're attached right here on the tip of your thyroid cartilage. They sit inside the thyroid cartilage. The thyroid cartilage is like their home, it's their house. And so when they're in here, right, they actually push the thyroid cartilage together so that the vocal cords get closer together, and then they can clip off parts of their vocal cords. Now, what I want you to learn is the opposite, to pull the thyroid cartilage wider so that the vocal cords are pulled apart from one another. Now, the easiest way to do that is through sound, right? I will demonstrate that with this note. So I have like three stages. Stage one is just thyroid cartilage resting position with the E. I want your tongue to touch the upper molar teeth right and left, like this. You see that? E. E, my tongue touches the upper molar teeth. E, and that is just my normal thyroid cartilage, not pulled wide, not anything. E, number one. Number two, the second stage is you pull it wide. E, e. Number one again. E, number two. E, e, e. That's the difference, auditive. Now, number three is you have pulled it wide and then you just pull it downwards. So number three is wide and low. Here's the difference between number two and number three. Number two, just wide. Number three, wide and low. Number two. One important thing I almost forgot to mention, do it with a soft voice. No sharp sounds, no ah, 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 no that. Ah, ah, eh, eh. Very soft voice, important. So this will really give you a feel for how to pull your thyroid cartilage wide, which will help you prevent clipping off your vocal cords, because they're just pulled slightly apart and they can't really clip off like that. It's very hard for them to do that. Also, it makes your sound nicer. You know, if you have a song where you want a round and full sound, but you don't want to sound classical, you just pull your thyroid wide. For instance, what I need is what I get on this train. It's just my thyroid cartilage in resting position. Now, if I pull it wide, what I need is what I get on this train. Immediately, it's a nicer, rounder, fuller sound. Without sounding like, what I need is what I get, right? Without having the thyroid go low and totally wide and sound classical. So being able to pull the thyroid cartilage wide will help you for vocal health, and will also help you to produce certain sounds that you might want to produce. Also later on when we do a chest voice, because this ability to pull it wide is very, very important, especially with chest voice and sharper sounds. So the exercise is basically just this, these three steps, and then you go up and up and up. I show you one more time. Number one, resting position. Number two, wide. See, it doesn't go down. It just goes. Just wide. And number three is low. Right? Number one. Number two. Number three. Then you go half a step up. Half a step up. And so forth and so forth. And that will really teach you how to do it. The advanced version will be you doing it in a song, like I showed earlier. You know, just a normal thyroid, and then you pull the thyroid wide and sing the song again with the same, with the wide thyroid cartilage. That hopefully will bring you joy and healthiness and happiness and some sounds that you might not have discovered yet if you didn't know that you could pull your thyroid cartilage wide. Please like my video if you like what I just conveyed to you. And subscribe to my channel if you want to hear more of it. And I wish you a wonderful, healthy vocal day.